just remember that there's nothing wrong with your skin. Dark circles are okay. Flaws are okay. Discoloration is okay. Pimples are okay. Hello, beautiful people, and welcome back to our channel. So for today's video, we are going to have another product review and i-share ko sa inyo kung paano nawala ang pimples ko in just 3 days. So if you guys are interested, please just keep on watching. So disclaimer lang, ang video na ito ay hindi sponsored. Hindi din ako dermatologist o professional pagdating sa skincare products. Nandito lamang ako para ma-share sa inyo yung nag-experience ko nung ginamit ko ang product na ito. Pero bago tayo magsimula, I just want to remind you that you are beautiful. And yung mga may pimples ngayon, I know it's very hard. That's why shinare ko sa inyo itong product na ito. And I hope na makatulong ito sa inyo para ma-boost yung confidence niya. Just remember that there's nothing wrong with your skin. Dark circles are okay. Flaws are okay. Discoloration is okay. Pimples are okay. Your real skin must have problems, sometimes dry, sometimes oily. Just be real and true to yourself. Love yourself because the world needs you, a unique, beautiful you. And if you guys brought anything from my recos, don't forget to tag me on Instagram at freacia88 and use the hashtag freaciamademebuyit. Don't forget to follow my Instagram account. So yung product na i-share ko sa inyo is itong Quick FX Pimple Eraser, and mabibili nyo to sa Watson. Hindi ko lang alam kung available siya sa supermarkets or convenience store. And may 2 types itong product na ito. So yung una is sachet, which is 10 grams, and mabibili mo siya sa Watson's for only 59 pesos. And yung tube naman is ito. Ayan, 30 grams siya, and mabibili mo siya for only 129 pesos. So yung packaging niya is color orange, and nakalagay is pimple eraser with glycolic acid, salicylic acid, zinc oxide, vitamin C, and niacinamide. So yung mga binanggit ko is nakapokus siya para mawala yung pimples, pimple marks, and acne. And sa top naman, nakalagay is made in Korea. So yung product na ito is made from Korea. So at the back of the packaging is may nakalagay na Quick FX and with glycolic acid that rejuvenates and evens out skin tone. It also clears pores by removing old and dead skin, exposing healthy skin cells underneath. So alam naman natin na glycolic acid can also help thicken skin by stimulating collagen growth. So next is salicylic acid that helps prevent and treat acne. It also helps clear out blemishes, fine lines, and dark spots. It's nice speed up niya yung healing process and nagre-reduce din siya ng blemishes and redness. So the next is zinc oxide that helps control inflammations and relieves the skin against irritation and rash. It also provides superior protection against the harmful UV rays of the sun. So yung zinc oxide is the safest ingredients and napaprotect niya yung skin natin from harmful UV rays. Next naman is vitamin C that helps protect against UVB rays and can help combat sun damage. It also decreases wrinkles and lightens pigmented skin. Alam naman natin yung vitamin C is antioxidant. So it protects skin cells from damaging free radicals caused by UV exposure. And yung huling ingredients is niacinamide that helps lighten dark spots. It also helps in the treatment of acne. It improves texture by making pores look smaller. So first time kong gumamit ng product ng Quick FX, and nung inapply ko naman siya sa pimple area ko is wala namang hapde, wala namang naging sting effect. Kasi meron mga product na pag nilagay mo sa face mo or sa pimple area mo, medyo mahapdi siya, may nag-sting, pero dito wala naman ako na feel na ganon. And yung consistency pala nito is ipapakita ko din sa inyo. So ayan. Ano ba? Yung consistency niya is color white. So, dalawang beses ko siya ina-apply sa pimples ko, morning and night. And ayun. So dito ko siya nilalagay. Ewan ko kung visible sa camera or nakikita ninyo yung pimple mark ko, pero dito ko sila nilalagyan kasi Grabe yung breakout ko nung time na yun, kaya napasugod din ako sa Watsons. Yung unang gamit ko is hindi visible yung effect and parang walang nangyari sa pimples ko nung unang apply ko. So, nung second day, may nagbago. Parang medyo nawala yung dalawang pimples ko, pero yung isa, yun na nga, medyo dumugo na siya dahil meron din siyang nana. Ito. Meron kasi siya nana, so dumugo siya ng second day. And then 3 days, ayun na nga, nag-flat na yung pimples ko. And then, ayun, nung 3 days, parang nag-dry na siya. Kasi yung salicylic acid is nakakasunog siya ng pimple. So, wala pa pala ako natatry na pimple corrector. And ayun nga, first time kong gumamit ng Quick FX Pimple Eraser. And sa halagang 59 pesos, para sa akin, mura siya and effective kasi for only 59 pesos, mawawala na yung pimples. Ang isang nagustuhan ko pa sa product na to is travel friendly siya kasi meron siyang ganito. So, kunyari may vacation kayo or may outing kayo, pag nilagay niyo siya sa bag niyo, hindi siya matatapon kasi nga, ayan, meron siyang ganyan. So ayun, I hope na natulungan ko kayo sa paghahanap ng products para sa pimples nyo. And kung nagustuhan mo ang video na ito, please pakilike naman para maisuggest pa tayo ni YouTube at makatulong sa iba. At kung nakatulong ako sa iyo at bago ka pa lang sa channel natin, pakiclick ang subscribe at isama mo na rin ang notification bell para updated ka sa susunod na video at skincare review kagaya nito.